Alright, so the only female skater in the series up until THPS3, because in THPS3 they let you create a skater which is female, whereas in THPS2 you can create a skater as well, but you can only create male ones. So try and do as well as I did before with this. Trying to figure out her special as well, and I've just figured it out. And I think you can hold it as well, so that's good. Left down, I think it was. Not sure. I always miss that little kicker. Right, I've got the pro spot. Hold on, I'll just do the left down again. I think it... Yeah. It's left down, but yeah. Okay, let's just finish up now, because I've got pretty much everything. I think I've got skirt as well. I wish they'd just leave it on the screen when you've got skirt, because they did that in the later series, because you easily know. Yeah, there you go. You know when you've got skirt, because it just leaves it on the right-hand side of the screen. Right, these levels are really easy now, because I'm really used to it, but we've only got 3 people left, including this one, so we're nearly done actually, unless there's any more unlockable skaters, which I don't think there is. I'm pretty surprised there's no unlockable levels either, like, unless there is one right at the end maybe, I don't know. I'm pretty surprised that there isn't any as many unlockables. Shit, nearly screwed that up. Alright, go up here. I've actually screwed up because I never got the bench, so I'm gonna do that now. I'm gonna have to do this level backwards now. Get out the ball, get that. Try and keep the special up so I can do this. That's quite an awkward special actually. I prefer Christ Air. I think Christ Air is actually the best special in the game. You just, you can hold it and it's really easy to know which way he's gonna come back down off it. So I did this level really weirdly, but I should at the very least be able to get, well, I don't know actually. Get skate and get the other bench, I would hope. Got a little bit delayed there though. Right, here we go. Get that bench. Yeah, do it again. I think you need 25,000. I was just, I bailed a few times, I screwed up on the bench at the beginning, so... The only level I haven't done in one go is, San Francisco. And I'm not sure you can even do that in one go anyway, so... You probably can. I might give it another shot, but I'm gonna do it with Griffberg, because he's got the Christ Air. I'm not doing it with any other character, because, all the other specials suck in comparison. It's not even a special in the later games, it's just a regular trick. Hate that. I don't know, I don't like how every character's got the exact same trick set in this as well. Maybe you can change them, I don't know, I haven't really looked into it, but since I'm pretty used to the tricks now, so I'm just gonna leave them. Screwed up on it again. And that trick does not get any better in the later series either. You still don't know which way they're going to come down off it. Left down. left down. I don't really like that trick either. You don't get many points for it. I'm gonna try and do it again. I know I've got the pro score, but still, can't even do it now. Left down. Left down. Nah. That's probably the worst special in the entire game, to be honest, so far. You don't get any... You get barely any points for it, so... Yeah, I'm just gonna have to go back to my old ways of pulling off just random grab tricks in the competitions. Alright, let's see if I can do this in one go. This level's not too bad, it's just the tape. Fuck. And then that happens. Right, try and get this, because this cuts out a lot of time having to come back up here. There you go. You do have to go back for the K though, but it's just down here and then you can just spin around anyways, because you need to go onto this little platform here. And hopefully that doesn't happen, but it did, so never mind. I think you can just go, you can probably do like a cheap little jump off that, but obviously didn't work for me there, so. Alright, we can still do it, but it's unlikely. You should basically need to do it this time, otherwise we're screwed. See, sometimes you can be going too fast. Nah, leave it. You're not going to do it now. You fucked up twice. That's twice too many. Hopefully we'll still get the, we can get the pro score to make up for it. Shit. Right, she's slowing down for some reason, I don't know why. Ah, screwed. Screwed up. Hit this little, there's no half pipes in this level at all, that's what makes it hard. There's nowhere to do any, air tricks. So if you're using somebody, well, it doesn't really matter in this game, because they're all the same, but like, in the later games, if you're using somebody who has, like, high stats for, like, air and stuff, it's... this level's kind of shitty, because there's nothing like that. Yeah, you weren't going to do it anyway, so, you know, it doesn't matter. You've unlocked Downhill Jam. Oh, I love that level. I don't know how you can not like Downhill Jam. Best level ever made. At least this time I don't need to, yeah, it doesn't matter. Ooh, wow, I don't know how she didn't bail there, she kind of landed sideways. Got lucky. Let's see if I can do this. Right. Okay, so it's just the pro score now, isn't it? Come on, Jesus, just freaking straighten up. I mean, she can't even keep the balance for like 10 seconds, it's stupid. I guess they were going for realism with this first game, because, you know, they can't keep balance for any longer than like 3 seconds most of the time. Oh. Alright, let's try and do this. Left down. So you don't get many points for that at all, if you can even pull it off. She's gonna bail. I don't know why she bailed there, actually, because she kind of, like, landed normally. Actually, it's not Downhill Jam, it's the competition. But I've unlocked Downhill Jam because it came up. You don't need to get all the tapes to unlock the next level. I usually do that though, in like all of the Tony Hawk games. I do all the goals before moving on to the next level. It's just, that's just the way I play. Right, left down. Shit. Left down. Left down. You don't get many points at all for this. It's pretty rubbish. Doesn't she have any other tricks? I'll try a bunch of different combinations. Right, left. Left, right. Up, down. Yep, she's got another one. That's good. That's a good trick. That's a much better trick. Up, down. Up, down. Alright, we're set then. That's us sorted for the entire... for the rest of the game. Oh shit, just made that there. You get a lot of points for that actually, that's pretty damn good. I've actually pretty much done it now. Just pull that off a bunch of times and you've done it. I'll do one more and then with one. There you go. Yeah, these games have a replay option, but I never ever use them. But some people love replays though, I don't know. I've never really cared for replays, even in racing games, I just don't really care, you know. How I did in the race is all that matters really, I don't really care how I did it. But, you know, I guess some people like that, so, yeah. I'm not actually playing these games because THPS5's coming out, by the way. I just felt like playing them. I probably won't even be getting THPS5 for some time. I don't think it's even on the PC, is it? So unless I've got like a PS4 in the next like few months, which I won't have, I can't get that E. It's fucking, that E's fucking ridiculous. It's in the worst place possible. I mean, I can't even get up there. Look at this. I'm trying my best just to turn the fuck around and I can't do it. The E, that's the only bad thing about this level. If you mess up on that E, like I'm constantly doing, like I'll try again now, but, you know, it's stupid. It's fucking ridiculous. Oh, fuck it. Okay, don't. I need it, so, you know. Come on, please, just get up there. Well, say goodbye to the tape. And the pro score. And actually, pretty much anything, any of the... I've pretty much screwed up on all the goals now because of this fucking this letter. I'm not going to have time to get that T now. Did I get that other sign? I'll go and get this sign because we'll at least get something in this round, but... Yeah, that is fucking ridiculous. This isn't even the bullshit level, so... That is pathetic. I don't think I've actually done worse than that ever on this level, so... That's a new record, but in... for the wrong reason. The most fucked up award. So yeah, I mean, I'm gonna try and do that, like, San Francisco level without screwing up, like, do it, like, in one go. But I don't know, actually, whether to do it with her now, because she's, oh, for fuck's sake. Swear to God, this fucking, it's so bad. Oh Jesus, listen, seriously, I can't believe this. Fucking ridiculous. Dude, just wall ride the fucking thing and just get up there. fuck's sake, it's hard enough as it is without you fucking up every 5 seconds. Oh, Jesus, I'm really getting pissed off now. Can you just... Holy shit. I've done this level in one go. Right now, I can't even get on that beam at all. Like, seriously? If I miss it this time, we'll be starting, because, alright, there you go. Still only have time to get the letters in... at best. Come on, get the T. I'm not freaking getting that letter again. Ooh, we got a pro score. High score. There you go, I did it. I did jump, so, yeah. You ignored me, so it's your own fault. Can't believe how badly we did on that level there. Seriously. I still haven't finished it, so... Right, it's just the tape and the pro score now. But, yeah, I've said it like about 1,000 times. Every level in this game has some bullshit placement of something. It's just bad level design, really. THPS2 has nothing like this. So, you know, I'm guessing it's got they either got a different level designer in, or the guy basically looked at other games, or replayed his work and realised how shitty it was. Right, let's make short work of this pro score here. I also really, I prefer the special sound effect in the second game. It's like a big doo. This one's, it doesn't really sound as cool. Alright. Now we're on to the best level in the game. I should have 15 tapes, or 20 tapes, yeah. Right. It'd be funny if I did this in one go now. I actually did it in one go with somebody. I think it was Glyphberg. I did really well with that guy. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to replicate that performance. Right, best thing to do here is to just not grind that thing and then you... Well, that's not supposed to happen though, but... Then you don't have to come back this way too long. Right, now go over there, like this. And I usually grind in that little half pipe there, but I'll do it at the best place to do it is like right at the end near the E. Before you get the E, right, let's see if I can, yes. Okay, we're doing well. No, we're not. You fucked up. I hate that! Fucking thing, man. It's like, it's stupid. You would bail in real life. I mean, just freaking bail off and then let me restart the freaking area. Fucking flawed piece of shit, this game. Doesn't even make any sense, that mud hop there. Because you can't, you know that the person cannot make the freaking jump in real life. I mean, in the game. Oh, fuck this. This game's shit. I'm surprised the sequel was made out of this. Seriously, this game sucks so bad. We're talking freaking Superman 64 type here. This game, like, it's on par with Superman 64, and you can't deny it, because it really does actually kind of look like it as well in terms of graphics. Fuck that. I've got time to get the E at best, if I can even get up there, which I probably can't. There you go. Oh, wait. She did it. But yeah, I mean, that tape placement, I mean, come on, man. Who the fuck designing a game would put something like that there? That's like making a freaking... I don't know, like a Sonic game and putting a freaking... One of those little TV box things where you can't even get to with the spikes all over the place. I don't even know what I'm talking about here, but you know, it's basically the level's been made by a retard. Let's just leave it at that. I was on a roll there as well. I was like totally about to like do the level in one go, and then who'd have thought it? The tape screwed me up. So yeah, what'd you expect? It's in the stupidest place possible. This is ridiculous, having to go around here and do all this shit. And then sometimes you can't even freaking make it like that. Because it's so bad. Seriously, if I was the designer for this game, I would actually, having played it, be like, can I be uncredited for this game? Because I don't really want my name on it. I don't want people to know who designed these levels, especially the downhill jam level, because it's just shit. Seriously. This is probably the worst designed level ever. I mean, it's just, that's how bad it is, seriously. I mean, it's not good at all. The level itself is pretty cool, but for a skateboarding game, I can't even freaking get moving. Like, seriously, she's going so slow right now. For a skateboarding game, not a good idea whatsoever. I can't get up there. This level actually makes me not want to play this game anymore. Like, if anybody ever, like, got sick of playing this game back in the day due to difficulty, it's probably because of this level. They probably got up to this level, and they were just like, this fucking sucks. You've just ruined the game with the level. Well done. Because it does suck. You can't deny it. It really does suck. I mean, you can't even get onto half the freaking grinds half the time. It's just, everything's crammed together right here as well. Like, in this first part here, there's, like, all these freaking ramps left, right, and centre. It's just shit. They basically just went over the top with all the stuff being crammed right next to each other, and then you can't even freaking, and then sometimes you're going so slow that you can't even freaking, do anything, and then sometimes you're going so fast that you can't even react to what's coming up. Can we actually do it this time? Because I'm getting sick of doing this now. Thank God. That doesn't mean to say we've actually finished the level, though, because that platform in the last run caused me a lot of problems. Anyway, we should be done now. I just need to get the pro score. Yeah, I didn't even try to do that, but well done. That actually got us up here faster, so for once, the game actually screwed me over by not screwing me over, or it didn't screw, it helped me by screwing me over, something like that. Right, can we pull the special off now, please, because, yeah, kind of need that pro score. No, okay. I think the game's, oh, there you go. I thought it would disabled the trick like it did with another character, because it didn't like me using it for some reason. It's kind of doing it with this as well. Oh, fuck it, man. Just do a regular trick, because I'm getting sick and tired of pulling off the same damn control, and it's just ignoring me. End. Actually, that sound effect is actually the same sound effect that's in THPS2 for the special. You know, I think when you, like, achieve something, hold on. We're about to do the next competition now, but wait until I go on to San Fran after this. Fail sound effect. Oh, shit. Wow, she's getting quite some height here. Maybe it'll pull off 900, actually. Hold on. Yeah. I don't know why she's going so fast all of a sudden, but I'm not complaining. This is when you really need speed, but like I never seem to get any when I'm like in a half pipe or a ball like this, so yeah, that's good. Although she's ignoring me. The game's ignoring my controls again. Up, down, circle. Nope. Up, down, circle. There you go. I just end run because we've done it. Serves you right. Shouldn't ignore me. If you ignore my input, then you're gonna bail. You're gonna bail anyway, but you know. Fucking. Just do it on purpose. What? I'd let go by then? Right, now we've got barely any speed. There you go, getting there now. Alright, so. Up, down. Up, down. Nope. Up, down. This competition ain't hard. It's the last one that's... Well, even that's not hard, but... You know, you do need a good score in the last one to... stand a chance. You must defeat my Dragon Punch to stand a chance. I need to get some serious points here. I don't think that's quite enough to get first. That might be okay. Yeah, that's good. Shit. Hate that. Shit, man! Freaking hell, just freaking... I don't want to restart... Why is restart competition right at the freaking top? And then, when you finish the... If you get, like, third place on the last competition and you really want to restart, it won't let you. You've got to watch the credit. Well, you don't need to watch the credits. You can skip them, thankfully. But then, you've got to go through the menu again. So, I'll go ahead and try and do this in one go, but I think I've screwed up. I'll give it a couple of shots, though. I think you can actually do it. You just need to use your time really wisely, but this police car right at the beginning here is a bit in a... It's a bit of a shitty position, really. Alright, hold on. Right, slow down. Get the K. That's the only badly placed thing in the level. The tape's not that bad, but it could be better. Let's just leave it at that. So most of this level is just actually going around from one corner to the other corner of the level, just getting all the stuff. Right, hold on. I've got quite a bit of speed here. Gotta get the T. It's the pro score, getting 50,000 points on top of this other stuff is quite difficult. Like, jump. I thought you missed it there. Thankfully not. Right, hopefully I can keep this special bar up a little bit. And I'll do a special there, like that. Fuck. I think that's just cost us the game, the level. Yeah, I can't get out of the ball. She won't get out of the ball, so that's that. We're stuck in the ball, because she won't fucking go. Fucking stupid as fuck this. I could easily do all of these levels in one go, no problem, but when the input just blatantly just freaking ignores you for no reason, that's when it becomes a problem. You can't do it in... You can't do any game when the input's just like, fuck you, you know. When it's got that attitude of not having given a shit for what you're doing on the controller, then you're pretty much screwed no matter what game you play. Fuck. I was trying to do the special there. I probably would have done it as well, because I would have got the 50k. Still wouldn't have had any time for the tape, though, but... Yeah, I think you can actually do that level in one shot, though. After all, I'm gonna try and do it. But with Christ Air, so I think you get more points for Christ there, so it's, yeah. We'll go ahead and just do that. I'll give it a shot anyway, I mean, you know. But I don't think that THPS2, you can't do some of the levels are just like, you've got like 10 goals. And you've got, you also have all the money to collect as well, so there's a lot more to do within the 2 minutes. There, I've done that. See, you could have, I probably would have got that in the last round if she'd have pulled off the special right at the end there, but she didn't. But if she had done, we would have easily gotten that, because I got like 4,500, and I just did a regular grab, so with the special, I would have easily done it. Right, this took me a few tries in the last run with Jamie Thomas. Because this is pretty stupidly designed as well. There should be a vert right here, but there isn't. But that looks good. So, yeah. Alright. Nearly done. Just got that one last competition to do, and that's that. And we should have 30 tapes now as well, so just make sure. Yep. So we just now get the last medal. Get the last gold medal and we're done. Right, so go down here. Take that easy with a 50-50 grind. I'm not doing any, like, different grinds on that. Just take it safe. Ignored again. There you go, 12,000. 12,000 again. I think I did a 900 there. Not sure. When you're playing Thug, you can actually, in THPS4, in fact, when they added vehicles, when you can skitch the vehicles, and you get really a lot of speed behind you, you can do like 1080 and 1440 and all kinds of massive spins. THPS4 is where the series got really crazy. We're not talking Thug too crazy though. It got crazy, but not that crazy. Bam Margera made it really crazy. He doesn't come into it until THPS3. I think they brought him in because Bob Burnquist wasn't in THPS3 because he was in a different video game. I think there was some game called X Games or something that released about the same time as THPS3, and he was in that instead. That's the only one he's not in. Alright, hold on. Shit. We've done it anyway, screw this. I mean, look how many points we've got, and we've got like 20 seconds left on the clock. So, yeah. It's easy when you know the specials, basically. And, of course, when the controller actually decides to pull it off. Yeah, there you go. Oh, fuck it. We've done it. There you go. And that's that. That's another skater down. Two left. Including Officer Dick. Just go ahead and check who's left. Oh! Okay, there's only one left then, and that's Officer Dick. Right, stay tuned for that then.